So this year we redesigned the Orb Freebird. It's a completely new ski. It's still yellow, as it's always been, but the ski is completely new. The base of the work was the Camox Freebird. So the idea was to put a little bit more edge efficiency on the ski. It still have a little bit of early rise in the tail, and the same in the nose, just a little bit of rocker. It's 80 millimeter under waist and a classic camber underfoot. So the classic camber is a little bit longer than it used to be for more grip and more edge efficiency. I would say it's an intermediate flex, but it feels just a tiny bit stiffer than it used to because of the rocker profile. Yeah, you feel a little more secure and you feel more ski under your foot. We also have a 50 centimeter titanal plate underfoot, so we can have a bulletproof binding mount, and it's a semi-cap construction. So the ABS here goes from here to here, and it really helps adding some damping, and the ski is going to be very comfortable. As always, in our Freebird range, our focus is to have skis that are very comfortable and that have a very good skiability. We were able to reduce the weight on the ski this year, and now the weight is 2.7 kilo for the size 173. If you are wondering what to choose between the Orb Freebird and the Ova Freebird, the main difference is the width underfoot, and also the Orb is a little bit beefier of a ski. In my opinion, it's just more versatile. With the Orb, you're going to be able to go in powder. Of course, you're not going to make those free ride long turn, but it's enough width to be able to make some classic powder turn. Also, the difference between the Orb and the Ova is that the Ova is going to be a lot lighter, but the Ova is not performing as well as the Orb. The Ova is a little bit softer and is more focused on the way up.